Hi, welcome to Hard Trusted Info Channel. In this video, I will show you how to check the system lock on TP-Link router. Okay, so go to your router settings page and log in. Go to System Tools and to System Lock. And this is your locks. And that's it for the video. Thanks for watching. Bye.